Hey guys, Paul from Zoo again. We're gonna put another cover on this one. A new white cover. As I said before, have it turned inside out and start working, line up the zipper in the back and start working the cover around the back wings. Trying to keep that seam on the top as straight across the top as possible. Pull that down in there nice and tight. And on the arms, start to work those on. And it's a one-piece mold, so it's a little bit difficult. Just gotta work it. Get your hands in there. A little bit of the time on the zippers. Of course, the tightest part of the chair obviously is in this waist area. That's where everything comes together. Again, it's all a pattern, so they're all the same. This area is where this plate is going to go on, the bottom plate. Make sure all these ends are tucked in.
There you go.